A pair of unbeaten boys basketball teams meet tonight. Bellevue West travels to Papillion La Vista South in a makeup game. Papio South gets the opening tip in this one after we see some footwear. And they find Michael Chepleski. He hits the three-pointer from the corner. 15 points on the night for him. Later off the steal, check out the pass from Bellevue West's Antoine Young. The easy lay-in. Papio South answers J.C. Jurgensen. Nice spin, and he hits the jumper. And then Antoine Young can shoot it, too. The Creighton recruit with 33 points on the night. Then it's Arkansas baseball recruit Kendall Worley. Drives to the hoop and scores. And one. Worley led South with 22, but Bellevue West pulls away and wins it. Jeff Allgood hitting there. He had 14 as the Thunderbirds beat Papio South 81.